All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Steve Mullowney. He is the CEO of TRX Gold. And Stephen, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Yeah, good to see you guys again, Steve. Good to be here.
Yeah, it's exciting times for the company again. You put out your Q1 results and again showing some record-breaking numbers. Everything continues to go well.
Yeah, look, everything is going really good. The plant, as we discussed before, is ramped up really well. The Q1 results were great. We had good production, good cash cost, good operating cash flow. And as we've had discussions before, the drill bit keeps on turning and good exploration results. So all in all, it's, as I said at the end, it's growing on all fronts, production, cash flow, and hopefully reserves and resources once we get all our assays in.
Yeah, you put out guidance as well for 2023, and maybe you could talk a bit more about how you came to that guidance, because you are doing things again this year, much of which you did last year, which increased production. Can you talk about what's expected here in 2023?
Yeah, so the guidance that we put out was 20 to 25,000 ounces, $750 to $850 cash costs, and that guidance is built up off of a mine plan that goes through with a certain grade profile. As we've been saying each time, we've exceeded guidance. But we remember, we're ramping up these operations, continuing to grow them. So we should be taking more of a conservative view on this sort of guidance until we're extremely comfortable where things are going and there's going to be no hiccups. We're getting there. But certainly this is all based on the mine plan that we have in place for the next year or so.
Yeah. Stephen, do you feel comfortable with where TRX is right now and where you're headed? It seems like you're when you say you're going to do something specifically last year, you followed through and so is the company. So it seems like you're really reacting in this year to what happened last year.
Yeah, look, we have a management philosophy that we're going to do what we say we're going to do. And we're going to tell the market and shareholders what we're comfortable doing and what we're comfortable in accomplishing. And you know what we don't want to do is over promise and under deliver. So the things that we said we're going to do, we've actually done. And in the next year, we feel very comfortable where we're going, the position of the company. Remember, this has been an evolution since I joined just over 2 years ago. And the first year was a lot of restructuring and a lot of repositioning and figuring out what we really have, cutting off cash burn, and then putting in place an asset and a foundation to grow from. And certainly we have that. And what's really great is the blue sky potential of the property is a lot more than I ever anticipated with the new zones and where we're going. It's going to take some time to define all that out, but certainly there's a lot more gold to be found in this property. And there's probably a larger, much, much larger production profile than ever anticipated as well as a result. So, you know, we're not going to say we're going to do things for the sake of saying we're going to do them. We're actually going to do it within the realm of reasonableness of what we have in the capital and budgeting, and more importantly, the human capital perspective.
Yeah, makes a lot of sense. Stephen, thanks so much. Good update. And I know we're going to talk real soon. So thanks very much.
Yeah, no, thank you, Steve. Bye.
All right. Steve Mullowney, the CEO of TRX Gold.